Welcome back to Portable Podcast. You're watching for Sly Guy, Sly Guy, Sly Guy, and now we're going to be playing Final Fantasy 1-5. Final Fantasy 1-5-15, and here we go. Did I say normal? Easy. Or, nah, I know how to fight. You just hit the X button, keep mashing and mashing, and Devil May Cry. Ha ha ha. Yes. Or hit the X button in Dynasty Warriors. I remember this day, 1 year ago. I was playing Final Fantasy VII and could not get any ice cream. Now, I can eat as much ice cream as I want. As ice cream is now readily available. Let's go, guys! Jump into the fire! See the final boss? I guess he was.
Hang in there, buddy! Stay down! You'll keep him busy!
Stay down, man! We're gonna keep him busy!
No! Over here! Quickly! Before he shoots again!
Here comes!
It's
I got your back!
Here you go. Let's go!
Let's fight. Come on, that was an awesome cutscene. We're gonna have to... Aw, nuts. A prologue. I guess that was the final boss.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank As you. King of this land,
your
I
Majesty.
Command everyone to eat ice
Take
cream.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
I am the king of ice cream. Yes, my lord. We shall fill the land with ice cream and freeze everything. I am very worried
well,
about that young
princess
man.
Princess will be princess.
Well,
so
the prince is a princess,
protocol.
So no. He's a
Not
prince.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
Yeah, this is like British royalty now.
What now?
Son, I wanted to show you
I fear
my
I have
new
left
bionic
too much
leg. Look, it can fly.
You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
And
I
want
not
to show
that you,
you
guide
my
my
new
wayward
bionic
son.
Cane.
Merely that you remain
Look,
at his side.
It can also fly.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but
yeah,
of course
what
got the motor
said.
Running. Drados,
so
he's
now
in your
while you're playing this,
and
all the poser
thing.
Gamer kids who got PS5s. Who haven't heard of Final Fantasy 15
your
will
Majesty
be able
as well.
To watch it
Try to
now.
Mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
Because they're too
you have
busy
no cause
buying
for
FOMO
concern,
games.
Nor do you. Take heed.
Like
Once
Returnal.
You set forth, you
FOMO games like
you
Resident
think I
Evil
would?
The Village. They want to play the game
I need only know that
just
you are
so
ready
that
to leave home
they can flex
behind.
Online
you,
and people can say, wow,
I'm
you have the latest
be.
Game. But
Take
in reality,
the
they're
road.
Not interested in playing games. They just like to
Wheresoever
flex.
Wheresoever you should go. The line of Lucis goes with you.
So now, my son, do not be like
what
those poser PS5
my
boys.
Son.
Play the games that you enjoy playing. And oh, by the way, here's a brand new car. Wow, Dad, thanks for the new car. Because of that, I'm gonna save the game. Yeah, we're now at Altissia, the capital of Accordo, which is the capital of America and the capital of Manila, Philippines, which is located in the West Philippine Sea. Oh, yes. Man, you see that mess that happened in the Magic the Gathering finals? Man, what an absolute mess. People joined the game, and then they were using historic decks, but then it was a standard tournament, so we told people using their historic decks to stop playing for a while the standard players would play, and then when they tried to join again, they said, oops, sorry, you were using an illegal deck, so you're disqualified. And in the end, they didn't even know who won. There was this one guy who said, hey, I got 10 straight wins, and you disqualified me for no reason. And there's this guy who said, no, I follow the rules. I got 5 straight wins. It's a big mess. And all the while, Mr. Beast was supposed to give out $25,000, and he couldn't give it out to anyone because he doesn't even know who won.
We can forget about hitching our way there.
Yeah.
Thought Mr. people were friendly Beast. Outside the city. You can only catch so far on the kindness
Mr.
of strangers.
Beast.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
It's all his fault. It's Mr. Beast's fault.
To the brink of death.
And there's Naruto.
Get up.
Hey, Naruto! Sasuke!
Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
And that big guy's like dark-haired Kakashi.
I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Ready, let's push the car because...
so heavy.
What is more impressive than pushing a car while hitting the RT button? Just for the happiness of God.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look!
Let's not get carried away. I am not pushing the car.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on,
save
time
your
to switch.
Breath for fishing.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
We
and
are like.
It's my turn, Noct.
Vice Coits or Wolf's Rain.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there,
series.
Tough guy.
Any luck?
Genso Madin Sayuki.
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally next door.
Don't they have AAA?
On a map of the world.
Man, that world sucks. I mean, a world with no AAA. No towing service. There's a tow truck right there.
The world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Yeah, if I get warped into that world, I'm gonna put up a towing service
always
and make like
on the
5 million gil.
Marshall finds out.
Or a gazillion dollars.
Oh, is that what Core was going
yep,
on
I guess I can stop hitting the right trigger now. Mommy! Oh, shoot. This video's gonna get demonetized because of that song. Why did you include that song? My video will get demonetized. Damn it! You demonetized my video.
Hey there! Y'all kept the girl waiting.
Y'all kept
now,
the girl waiting.
Which
oh,
one's
hi,
the
miss.
Prince?
I guess
hello,
that's
your
it.
Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna
oh, yeah, because
here in
you saw this sexy lady
for
and
taking so
now
long.
You're saying you're not hitch
you
yet.
You better save your apologies for Papa.
What are you thinking, Noctis?
Well, that makes you.
Naughty, naughty boy.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in
no,
while
that's
I'm
Sid's
still
granddaughter.
Young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker.
It's a beat-up old clunker car.
Prince Noctis.